Hi everyone, this is Samuel from Zoom. Beyond the intuitive interface of the H8 that adapts to your recording needs, the H8 can be used as an audio interface to record directly into your favorite software or for live streaming or web conferencing. The H8 has two different USB audio interface modes, stereo mix and multitrack. When using the stereo mix mode, the H8 will send a two-channel stereo mix of all inputs to your computer or iPad. This is ideal when using the H8 for live streaming or video conferencing. When using multitrack mode, the H8 will send up to 12 channels of audio to your computer, a separate channel for each input plus a stereo mix. This is ideal for connecting to a DAW for recording. Please note the H8 is only compatible in stereo mix mode with an iPad. If you're using the H8 with a Windows computer, you will need to download and install the ASIO driver from our website. If you're using a Mac or iPad, there's no driver required. The iPad camera connection kit or USB lightning adapter is required when connecting to an iPad. To begin, connect your H8 with a micro USB cable, then power on. The H8 will bring you directly to the USB menu. Select audio interface, then select the appropriate audio interface mode. When using the PC Mac setting, the H8 will be bus powered from your computer. When connecting to an iPad, you'll be drawing from the AA batteries. Now, the H8 is an audio interface mode. You can open up your DAW or other software to start recording or streaming. For more information on the H8, you can visit our website, zoom-na.com. Good luck and enjoy creating.